Yo, what's up, y'all? How y'all doing? Welcome back to another video. I'm your boy, Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy. With this video, we're doing another movie review of the 1993 Mighty Morphin Power Rangers series, and this is the movie that's based off the series, Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, the series. And I gotta say, with this video, we're doing a dedication to one of the late cast members, Jason David Frank, and he passed away last month when it was November. So consider this as a dedication video of me reviewing a movie that had him in it, and he played the White Ranger in the series. He played the Green Ranger, and I'm gonna play a few clips of this movie for you guys, and I'm gonna tell you like why this movie's such a classic and why it did blow up the box office when it was the year 1995. And I bet you, like, a lot of people could say these the best Power Rangers that came out in the 90s. So, here we go, y'all. Tune in and enjoy the show.
Centuries ago, a legendary interdimensional being known as Zordon came to the city of Angel Grove to establish a command center for his never-ending struggle against evil. With the aid of his trusted assistant, Alpha 5, the noble master sought out six extraordinary teenagers and gave them the power to transform into a superhuman fighting force. In time of great need, the young heroes could use their powers to call upon colossal assault vehicles, known as Zords. The identity of the six remained a guarded secret. Today, that tradition continues.
Yeah.
this is how the pose drew it.
Yeah, I didn't do so bad.
He landed in the parking lot. It was embarrassing.
You all right? Alpha.
Rangers, Zorda needs you in the command center. It's urgent.
One away.
Thank you.
that odious stench. Smells like teenagers.
Keep your eyes peeled.
I can see.
Careful,
I do like that cosmos.
Alpha, my sensors tell me the Rangers were too late. Ivan is on his way here.
Don't worry, nobody enters the command center without a power coin.
Too glad he made a move.
Well, almost nobody.
against me?
Thank you.
don't give it a rest.
Say this movie, I really like it, and I'm glad that I became a fan of it. I seen the series when I was a kid, and I gotta say these are the best Power Rangers I like as a kid. And Jason David Frank, R.I.P. to him. I gotta say he played a good role as Tommy, as the White Ranger and Green Ranger in the series. And I thought I'd play a few clips of this movie to honor his legacy, and that he will be forever missed, and that he will be known for his role as the White Ranger, the Green Ranger, and Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, the movie and the series. So you all can tell me what y'all rate this movie as, the best or the worst, because I rate it as one of the best movies I've seen growing up, and I give it 100 stars, and the cast did good from the TV show as well. Alright, well, this is your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy, coming to you again with another movie review. Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, the movie. You all can tell me like what y'all like about this movie. Do y'all like it's an instant classic, or y'all like that it made a big commercial success when it was the year 1995? Please share. Feel free to hit that subscribe button, tune to my latest videos, check out for more upcoming videos, and peace out, y'all. Be cool. Thank you for checking out my previous videos. You are the best. I love you guys. Bye, y'all.